Okay, so this is a left hand boogie woogie riff to learn after this one. And it's just an extension of that one. So the first half of the bar, instead of going, goes. And the second half of the bar is the same as ever. So you've got. Okay, so. It's fourth finger here on that E flat to E. It's the same shape in F and G. And I'd recommend metronome with the offbeats. So this is at 60 BPM at the moment. 2, 4, 2, 4, 2, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3.